Hi, my name is Maria Fitzpatrick. I'm a professor of psychology. I just wanted to take a couple of minutes and talk about what alpha hormones has done for me. Prior to starting on the hormones, bioidentical hormones, I had gone literally years feeling run down, feeling tired. My libido was tanking. I wasn't able to keep up with my children anymore. I had insomnia since I was in my early 20s. And none of it was really being addressed, which was concerning to me. I really felt like there was no hope. There was no treatment that was available for my problems. So when I found out about alpha hormones, I was very, very excited. I thought, here is the chance where I can finally find out what is going on with my body. I can advocate for myself. And once the panels were done, it was indeed found out that there were some issues. I wasn't as optimal as I could be. And so with bioidentical treatment, I have found that I have been feeling so much better, even though my treatment has just recently started. I have more energy, my sleep is restful, I'm actually sleeping at night, my libido has come back, I'm able to play with my kids to help them with their schoolwork. So all the things that I really felt was lacking before. Now, that isn't to say I didn't have some concerns. I did. And one of the concerns was side effects. You hear all of these things about taking hormones and, you know, these horror stories. That is not the case at all. That is not what happened to me. I have really honestly only had good things and no side effects. And I am noticing the good things happening on a daily basis. So my hair, which was thinning, is not doing that anymore, which I'm very grateful for. My skin is improved. I feel overall my nail health has improved. So all of these things that, you know, were starting to creep up and I was just taking as a sign of age, I found out they don't have to be. I don't have to settle for those things happening. I don't have to settle for feeling terrible all the time. So I really highly recommend that anyone should go and get their hormones checked. They should take control of their health and really find out what is best for their bodies. Thank you so much.